I want to go see if my baby's okay at the early par. I hope she hasn't been washed away.
Just to see the main part of town just can't be used for a while. My mate over here, he's just run out of water yesterday as well, so haven't been able to wash our clothes. But we're just fiending for the other bros, that are across the bridge. You know, they're struggling way more than us, so that's all we can do is try help, and that's what we're up to.
We're lucky to be alive, that's the main thing, and some places they're going to take a while to clean them out.
We had nothing, no power, no internet, but a lot of love. I had to go away and cry. I want to cry now, but I'm all right, whānau.
All I seen was just a river of water coming down our road. Only could grab so much stuff. We've got a lot of loved ones in Napier, and I just hope they're all right.
People are wanting to know what whānau up to. Are they healthy? Are they well? So that's our priority at the moment, is to restore that communication and connectivity in the community.